baller as Breeze now looks for Shanji with the Hextech ultimatum up and available. He wants this with Divine Thunder and Mazel.
One hit from the second Q takes a huge chunk off of Shanji. Wade didn't even come up here. He knew that his top laner had this, but does he? A couple more auto attacks. It's so close. Hookshot misses, but he gets the kill. And Breeze chose the top gap. Flex them muscles, baby.
Shanji has his head in his hands. He's so tilted because Wade literally carried this game.